I'm 63 years old. I'm a very energetic person, very passionate about what I do.
I'm 23 years old. I'm also vegetarian by choice for about 6.5 years.
I'm 41 years old. I'm a banker by day, but by night, I'm a father to 2 lovely girls.
I'm 27 this year. I'm very hyperactive.
The first impression that I would draw from, it's their facial expression.
So if they're smiling, and also if they're tan, then maybe perhaps they are spotty.
How well-groomed they are, the clothes they're wearing, and I think very importantly, how firm their handshake is.
The way that they speak, the way that they dress, as well as, you know, how they carry themselves.
When people see me, I come across as someone very aggressive.
I do not really say that, oh, I'm vegetarian openly. I try to hold back also that people don't misjudge me.
I have my job, I'm a father, I'm an entrepreneur. It's easy to assume that I'm spread so thin and therefore I'm not a good family man.
I think I'm often being pigeonholed as a young person just from my looks. I think we do naturally label people just by the look of it.
Hi.
Nice to meet you. I'm John.
Hi.
Nicole.
So this is obviously not me.
Change.
This is amazing. Who guessed F&B entrepreneur? I also serve my country as a police officer. Some people say I have 4 jobs. My key priority is my daughters.
Indoor person. Actually, what gave you the impression?
Fair, very fair. So I'm actually a vegetarian. I have been for about 6.5 years already. Yeah, animal and nature lover.
Definitely a grandparent. I'm a grandparent of 2 beautiful grandsons. I'm not a good cook at all.
Who put good cook and why did you choose that?
I chose good cook.
Embody the motherly figure.
What is missing here is that I'm definitely somebody who's very, very energetic, despite my age.
The first one I got is environmentally aware. Maybe it's because of the green dress, but yes, I am very, very passionate about sustainability. One of the things that might be interesting that is missing here is that I sing.
How about you sing for us?
Fly me to the moon and let me play among the stars. Very, very lucky to be in a company that really allows me to pursue all my passions at the same time, also do my job and also learn as I go.
I'm sure we all can resonate with that. I'm a rejoiner. I think importantly, the environment allows me to be vulnerable and yet not being judged.
A secret that I don't share too often is that I actually have been in the bank 17 years.
17!
So this is actually literally my first job. I actually met my wife in Stanchart. So when the bank wanted to actually move me to the Middle East, the bank actually said, hey, you know what? There's a job waiting for her there.
My colleagues are all very open-minded. Sometimes I would go out for lunch with them and I tell them, oh, sorry, I'm vegetarian. And they're like, oh, it's okay, we can go and try out some of the food.
Relate to that as well, because I'm in a group team and it's very diverse. Always good to have different perspectives. That's really one of the things I really treasure.
I'm John.
My name is Nicole.
I'm John.
Hi, I'm Rena.